There's a gap, a void in me that no one has ever filled. I try and try to live a lie. I guess I'm not that skilled. Clearly I am someone who is not afraid of sex, but it does still sometimes have adverse effects. I don't really know what I am frightened of. Sex can just be sex. Why must we call it making love? All the lovers I've had throughout all my years weren't lovers at all. The urge disappears when the act is complete, when the passion is spent. I'm back out on the street, unsure what it all meant. All the lovers I've had knew nothing of me. They liked how I looked, but that's all that they see. If they knew me at all, if they bothered to try, would they let themselves fall? Could they want this? Could I? I always end up alone.
The act is complete.